On the 22nd of August, the WUEC in Aachen will start. The preparations have come to an end. In all working fields, the people gave their best to realize a great and exciting tournament. Whether in the stables, the press area or in the kitchen, over 200 volunteers are the heart of the World University Championship. During the last days, all horses arrived and were brought into the stables. After long and exhausting flights, the 26 delegations from all over the world finally came to Aachen. Here are some of the first impressions of the horses and riders together in action. Enjoy! Hope to see you soon.